Good evening, the Carrick fan here. Right, so I'm back with another video, some more Manchester United news for you. Right, so Mike Verwey, who works with the Telegraph in the Netherlands, he said that there's no agreement between Erik ten Hag and Manchester United, but the chances of a deal being agreed is still high. He said. He also said, he's demanding a lot, but on his own terms. He wants to decide the new signings, and I'm sure he said about a clear out as well, which I would be happy with, because there's too many crap players at Manchester United. I don't know. Well, I'll name one name for you, Scott McTominay, who should be at the club. He's outstayed his welcome, and he needs to go, in my opinion. Not good enough, but. I did do a video earlier about the deal being basically done, but that was from Manchester Evening News. So what do I think now? Am I a bit worried? I'm a little bit, because I don't trust this club whatsoever. I really don't trust this club whatsoever, because we've been here before where we want a manager, they're like, nah, we don't want you. You can go, we'll get another manager who work with us, that kind of thing. But yeah, I'm a bit apprehensive. But yeah, I am a bit worried, to be honest with you. But maybe the club and Erik ten Hag know what they want, and this is getting dragged out in the press and media, which I hope is happening. And right, that's what I've got to say. You can subscribe to my channel, The Carrick Fan, comment below, like the video. Take care, adios.